little secret account.
By your cookie home naughty dolls. Farewell.
Where? There. Pencil.
Here it is. Wait, what are we gonna do with the pencil?
It's not your business.
Okay. No tricks, eh? No tricks. I have my eyes on you. You understand? And my money! My money! Is it my money? I think I'm gonna get it later.
Pencil.
I already gave it to one of your guys. But I want my money. Yeah, you're gonna get it later.
Today.
Oh, farewell today.
I'm gonna buy a new car. Good, today. And where, so you gave it to us. Where was the pencil taken again?
To Yagisira.
Glissiera.
Thank you for the information. Yeah, see ya.
Would you not have them?
So, boy.
For cops.
Really? You work for the cops, and that's why you work with those super ninjas, eh?
They give me money for giving them the peasant.
You don't know what that peasant's gonna do, or do you?
No, I don't know. It's just a fucking peasant.
No, it ain't. That muscle, you write something on a piece of paper that you keep with you the whole day. The next day, you're gonna get whatever you wrote.
Oh, that's good.
Yes, it is. And you just give it to the most dangerous people in this galaxy.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, and your money, by the way, I don't think they're gonna give it to you.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm really sure. So, understand what you just did? You pretty much condemned the whole universe. Only for a bunch of money you're never gonna get.
Okay.
In your place, I would try to make a good boy and be where and what did they say they wanted for?
Let's go to the planet.
That's not gonna help you. They just made a right to kill all the cops. You'll all fall dead in 1 second. Listen, why did they say they wanted?
They wanted they just wanted to write something. They have diamonds on it. They just wanted to have that thing.
I see.
That's all. For 2 million, you give the peso who could bring you infinite sums.
Oh.
Trust me, boy, you're in big trouble. You're gonna be in jail in some days.
Farewell. La Sierra.
Your truck.
Bring it to La Sierra has to be brought to... Got it. I'm gonna make sure you land in jail as soon as possible.
Hey, look! You're in big trouble now.
Kicking down a cops for us.
It's bad.
Yeah.
Three years prison.
You should put that guy in prison for
giving the pencil away to the most dangerous conspiracy of mafias, ninjas, whatever they are. Okay.
But what here? Tree Street 55 in the name.
What happened?
The rocks always work.
What happened? Hey, Officer Green, what happened?
Make me shoot you. You know I'm a cop.
You know I work for the government.
And it's my office.
What do you want?
What do I want? What do you want?
Stop you?
Yep.
Well, I'm doing my job. And you're doing your job. Who do you think job is here more important?
My work, cop.
Well, yeah. But I'm trying to stop the universe from being destroyed. Who do you think is more important?
Good boy.
Now, if you want to be a good boy, if you see some ninjas, just alert that guys and tell them there's nothing to be afraid. Here. If you see one of those ninjas, don't hesitate to shoot them. Trust me, they'll be killing you. They'll kill you in that fast.
Toot. Hello. The guy here. You know who he is? Officer Green down and all those.
Yes.
Can I shoot him? Kill him.
Yes, you can do it.
This one is mine.
You're not gonna go too far away from this. What the
fuck? What do you want?
Just doing my job. Good.
Go like this. Oh no, it's fixed. Let's take this guy out.
Yeah. Stay with no way. Yup. I'm a cop and I'm a cop.
the pencil. On Grisiera?
Yeah.
And where?
Grisiera. To the
town?
The biggest town of all. The big city.
Mm-hmm. It seems that all the cops are in this threat with the mafia tits.
We're cops everywhere.
Yep. And you're all working for them, aren't you?
For mafia?
No. For those ninja kind of guys, aren't you?
No.
Yes, you are.
No.
Only you could have known that information then.
We're just two who's working.
Yeah. That's why they always say only two, only one. Well, guess what? You say that cops cars are useless. Well, we're about to change that. Told you. What? Yes, sir. 12:03 a.m. Good evening, sir.
Where are you?
The ninja is expecting me.
Oh.
The rumors are true. That the most insufferable son of a bitch inhabits this place.
That's true.
Good. On the floor, ninja boy. So nice that I found you, eh? So ninja boy, what did you do with the eye?
I was told to send it to the Rionosis.
Kingpin on the near Rionosis.
Have
you wrote anything with that pencil?
No.
Good. Do you know what that pencil is for?
No.
So, you just brought the pencil with no idea why they need a little pencil?
Yes.
Why did you do that for?
I was told to do that.
Or else?
They would kill me.
Uh-huh. Well, you're gonna be in jail.
No.
The kingpin on the planet of Eonosis. What would the kingpin want with the pencil? Well, it doesn't make any sense. I was expecting the ninjas to do it, but I do understand the kingpin has recently appeared in the news by getting a lot of money from unknown sources. I wonder, what is he doing in all of this? It has to be a plot with unlimited funds, a laser, and a pencil that will make everything come true. I guess this ain't gonna be good. You better get there and see. Wait a second, the kingpin is always under protection. Farewell. This falls for disguise time. Rionosis is 5 a.m.
About
that. Cool. This will be useful. The pen. this will be useful. I should better get going until... Cop! The pencil! Listen! The bed present, thank you! You're happy with something? You bring me to the nearest hospital.
Wake up, my son.
What? Oh, hi, Doc. Where?
Thank God you came here in time, because you were about to die yesterday.
Okay, thanks, Doc.
You can go home now if you want to, but you can stay here as well if you want to.
Yeah,
and
Doc.
Rest.
Yeah, I need a little meantime. Yep.
Hello. What new mission for you? To save the galaxy.
Again. No, okay, Clank out. Well, Doc, it seems I'm gonna be leaving.
Yeah. Here's your glasses.
Glasses?
Welcome.
Oh, well.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you, sir.